Hello friends, my name is Parneet. In this video, we are going to discuss wine production. Welcome to Tech Behind Food. There is no single recipe for making wine. It all starts with picking grapes. Then wineries have special tools for handling grapes at the winery. On the sorting table, mog, that is material other than grapes, is removed. Thicker skinned grapes are often de-stemmed to reduce bitter, phenolics and harsh tannin. And for white wines, pneumatic wine press which gently squeeze the grapes with elastic membrane. And this is how it works. The stuff left over after squeezing the grape is pomace. Next come the fermentation. It is done in wood, stainless steel or concrete type fermentation. Next, the important part is yeast. Saccharomyces consume grape sugar and convert to alcohol. For red wine, 80 to 90 degree Fahrenheit is important, and for white wine, 50 degree Fahrenheit and up is required. Pump over and punching down is done so that the skin and the grape seed is mixed, which comes rise to the surface during fermentation. When the fermentation is done, it's time to rack the wine out of the fermentation vessel. Final wine move to the barrel, bottles and storage tanks. Some wines wait for 5 years and some just a few weeks. Here wine racked, tested and tasted and blend together. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.